as well, the other stuff. I was looking for your new article.
Hello.
Hello.
How are you?
Thomas.
Hello.
Adre. Thomas. I look short against you. Bring it down. Further. There you go.
Hey.
I don't feel so short now.
Let me stand on the step.
Better now?
I feel much better. Yes, I'm ready for the... Well, no, I'm not ready for the trip. I need to go home after tonight and finish packing. Yeah, you probably haven't packed yet, have you?
No, I packed. I'm done. He's not packed at all. I think he's still doing his laundry. What time is your flight?
We leave for the airport at 4:30 a.m.
Closing casa tonight, 3:30?
No, 12 o'clock. Everybody is leaving. At 11:30 to kick everybody out.
Have you ever moved under 30 kilos?
No.
Yeah, I'm safe. I can stay here as long as I want.
You can just leave me in the humidor.
No one goes in there. No.
I can just leave in there. I'm fine. Most of people will take one or two cigars with them to Cuba so they can just smoke right after they come out of the airport. But not this guy.
Corona Especial, 1985, Cuba tobacco from the humidor, Monte Cristo Especial. Normal standard.
Yeah, it's standard.
Standard production, but still good. The Cabinete, Cortados Reales, extremely rare cigar. Veradero, Paul Larrañaga. This is the Paul Larrañaga.
The party goes 150, the 109 shape, 165, and that's just something.
This is just a little Havana smoke.
How's it going?
How are you enjoying London?
Look, I'm enjoying it quite.
Luke just landed yesterday from Houston. He had a big surprise when he landed, but we don't talk about that. How are you enjoying London?
Love it. Food is great. People are great. Cigars are great. That's not the life.
You think Thomas is great?
Thomas is great.
Getting ready for another trip. I'm here with Slavo, who's not interested in what I have to say.
Hello.
Excited about tomorrow?
Oh, yes.
We are at La Casa del Habana in Teddington.
898.
Ramon Ayones 898 for Germany. I'm smoking the Libertador, which I didn't smoke for at least a year. We're heading tomorrow to Havana. It's gonna be a long flight, but I'm really looking forward to that bottle of rum that's gonna wait for me at the airport.
What are you smoking?
Bolivar Belgravia from the UK.
How's
it?
It's good. All the ones it's nice size. It kind of reminds me of just a fat Royal Corona.
You want to smoke it?
It's nice. It's I think it's a bit young.
I smoked one in Havana, but I was pretty drunk. And
Luke, what's your take? You smoked one as well.
It's pretty light bodied for a Bolivar. It's smooth. It's smooth though. It's creamy. I haven't gotten just a ton of flavors beyond just the basic tobacco, but it's not harsh yet. So we'll see if it picks up.
Everyone is going to Havana except these two guys. They're decided to go to Dubai instead.
You do. You come and visit there, Thomas.
I will. Either December or January.
Awesome. Yeah. Some
hello, darling. So what is this doing then?
Makes you look pretty. Excited about tomorrow?
Yeah, very excited. It's going to be a great trip.
Lots of rum, lots of cigars.
I don't smoke or drink.
So where are you coming? That's pointless.
Just for the weather.
Justin is the guy behind the greatest lighter ever, Cigar Traveler. Yeah, that's gonna be 20 quid
for the advert.
I think everyone is smoking quite a lot of
choice. Spanner basically rammed this one into my hand.
At least you rammed it into your hand.
This is true.
That works. Lots of V cuts, which we have a name for, but we can't really say. We're not PC.
Yeah, that's the Vadvina cut.
My pussy.
Yeah.
Call me a pussy.
The night is over. You've enjoyed it?
Rockin', Thomas.
Sweet.
Thomas.